Here, we use a vacuum tube. We need large space. We need air condition, AC. We take input from panchka. We use operating system like a batch operating system. We use a machine language in first generation computer. Second generation computer, it was developed in 1959 to 1965. During this era, it was based on transistor. Transistor is a semiconductor device which is made